Five now, three men arrested for a high-end watch store robbery in Boston are expected to face a judge today. Police say Jaydrian Diaz, Akari Cummings, and Isaiah McPherson are all being charged with armed robbery. They're accused of smashing windows and grabbing luxury watches at Audemars Piguet on Friday before speeding off. The watches can go for hundreds of thousands of dollars. A fourth man, who police accuse of driving the getaway car, has not yet been arrested.